Scientists say plants frozen centuries ago during the Little Ice Age between 1550 and 1850 have shot back to life, showing signs of new growth after being exposed to sunlight. The findings come from University of Alberta researchers who are exploring an area around the Teardrop Glacier high in the Canadian Arctic. The BBC explains the glaciers there have been receding at about 3 or 4 meters per year, exposing land that hasn't seen the light of day since the times of the Renaissance. The plants freed from the ice, known as bryophytes, can survive being completely desiccated in long Arctic winters, returning to growth in warmer times. Even given its characteristics, the scientists were shocked to see the emergence of the growth from bryophytes. Dr. Catherine LaFaw says, "I could see some of the stems actually had new growth of green lateral branches. That said to me that these guys are regenerating in the field, and that blew my mind." The researchers uncovered an array of plant life from under the glaciers, including many species entirely new to science. However, only the bryophytes have documented new growth since being uncovered. For Newsy, I'm Jasmine Bailey.